Hey guys, what is up? It is your Procrastinator here today with another episode of Rosario Vampire. This time we're looking at episode 9. Yeah, not 9. And last time what happened was why am I saying this like it happened a week ago? I literally watched it like an hour ago, I think. We had that Ririko sensei who was a snake thing? Lima, something like that. I don't remember her monster name. Greek mythology, upper body of a human, top body of a, bottom part of a snake. She was trying to teach Kune math. She also knows a human, I think, or at least she smells like human. I think it's what basically, I don't think she knows a human, just she smells like human. So she was trying to corrupt him or turn him into her slave or something? I don't know. I don't know what her entire plan was, but she got her butt kicked again. And Kune passed the math test. I think he got 89, I think. While Runo failed with a 44. Kari got 100 as usual. I don't know what Mocha got. And Yuki got a passing grade. I think she got 52. So, good for her. And memory's correct. It's going to be starting summer vacation, I think. Or something like that. So, I don't know what's going to happen. Very curious now. So, why don't we go and get this started and find out what's going to happen. And, yeah, let's go. All right. What do we have? What do we have? What do we have? What do we have? Hey, Karina. What are you doing? You going home? Well, there's summer. Somehow. 30 minutes. Jeez, 30 minutes, that's cool. You're roaring, dude. No. Shut up. So I'm trying to fix this mic. But move! There. Yes, verification! Are the others coming? Where are we going? Excuse me. Where are we going? Oh! Yeah, should be good. With the maybe part. Yeah, what's the word? And two of them know. A few of you know he's human, I think. Yeah, what's the worst could happen? Not all humans are bad, I think. Are you sure? You gonna bite him? You gonna bite him, aren't you? I don't. Gonna bite him? You gonna bite him? Runo, show up! Alright! You guys didn't change at all. Nothing. You guys didn't change at all. Hey! Is she gonna find out she's a human? Or are they gonna hold us he's off doing his own thing. Oh god, oh god. Okay, good, now everybody does it. Sucks to be him. How'd you do that on time? Thank you, Yuki. what's the worst could happen? Summer vacation and vampire, of course. How'd I know that's gonna happen? This bus driver has the best job ever. Just. I hate this bus driver. Bus driver knows he's human. Mocha knows he's human. Runa knows he's human. I don't know about Kari or Neko-sama. Neko Sensei or. Freedom! Finally! Huh. Finally, the human world. Thank God. Runa knows. Okay, Kari don't know. Yuki don't know. Okay, good. No? Why do you always wear the hat? Nah, I'd be fine over there. Who's winning? Yeah, someone catch it! Catch it! You okay? Oh no! That'll be painful. That'll be annoying. Ow, what? Good job, Yugi. Yo, hit the ball, hit the ball. I still think Runa knows, if I remember from the one up when she got introduced. That's how I play volleyball. Showdown. Ow! You okay? You're not even trying, are you? Not even showdown. Okay, you're on our team now? I feel like Rich. No. Yeah. Yeah, that was not a good idea. Yeah. Of course. She'll eat them. I don't like fish in general, so I don't care. Oh, that was fun volleyball. Who won? Don't try to bite him. Don't try to bite him. Don't try to bite him. Couldn't. Damn it, Kuna. You couldn't even make the one flirt thing you could try. It's getting intense. Where's Runa? There she is! Yuki, you are very relaxed. She can't go! Kuna, quit forgetting. Why are you wearing bikini? Is that female bat? Someone tell me, was that a female bat the entire time? Can Yuki swim? I'll play him in volleyball again with these. That sounds many different ways. Marina, interrupt. What? Actually, was she? Kinda. Sure you will. Hey, Yuki. What does that lollipop do for her? She never finished it. Okay. This ain't going well. No? What up? What? Sunflower! I think? Sorry, do not enter. Question! That probably has been answered already. And I could be entirely wrong about. Mocha is a vampire, correct? How's she out in the sun? I'm going to assume it's because she has her power sealed away. Same reason I said before that she can't turn Kuna into a vampire because she don't have her full vampire abilities right now. So that's, I assume that's why she could go in the sun. I don't know why I didn't just click. Sorry, I just had to. I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, someone tell me. If I'm right, tell me, okay? Because, I think that's why she could be out of the sun. I just never questioned it until now. So, the more you know. Yeah. Sure. Hi! Mm-hmm. Yeah, nice place. Rumors? Sucks to be them. Perfect place, just peer. Oh my god. I saw that girl in the opening in the little clip thing. Is she gonna be showing up? And is she a witch? Kari's also a witch, right? Apparently. Okay, succubi, that's the plural, okay? You're both immature. Yeah, but doing that in the open though. Hi. Opening person. Master? You just say master? Who's master? Why is there master? Smoke. Okay, we'll just go. Okay. Don't get raw fish. Sure. Possibly. Well, Kuni, for once, you're smart. Good job. Hide it. You all suck at hiding. One of us. We're at the halfway mark already? How? Okay. Half moon finally. What's going on? He got this. Jeez, dude. Is that carrot? Yeah. Thank you. You guys are all being asses, you know? You still are kind of a child? That female up there? Hi, Half Moon. Bye, Half Moon. Mm-hmm. Well, I have to assume so. Ohio! Who are you? Okay, just Ruby! Yeah? I can't make a nickname for her. Damn. I already don't trust you, Ruby. I trust you. I trust you more now. Sure. We? Who's we and who's master? Your tail. You suck at hiding. Hopefully no one finds out he's human. Sorry, up there. She's fine. Why? What? Double why? So, no. Destroying bad. That make them want to get rid of it more. Preparations. Master. My hair's gonna be raised the entire damn episode, isn't it? Again, Master? Too many questions, so no answers. Hi! Hey. Ruby! Oh crap! Or I choose they almost ate him. I choose ambush. Yeah. No, please don't. I'd rather you not. That's Rena. Okay! You dueled him! Yeah? Just standing over there. You sure? Please don't. Oh god! Are you fine? Are they taking her? Oh god! Cut him off! Eaten? Huh? Come on, please! Please do it! Stupid wild work! Yay! I think. What the hell does that do? We gonna play Yu-Gi-Oh? Let's go. Who dares text me? How dare I get texted? Oh, sweet. Winner chosen, okay. Alrighty, sweet. A lot of shit happened. Yeah. Okay, you okay? What happened to Ruby? Hmm? What happened to Ruby? Hi! There you are.
Ruby-san.
Thank you, Yuki.
Yukari-chan.
Ruby, stop them. You only been here one day. Ruby. What?
It's gonna be a two-parter?
It's gonna be a fucking two-parter? Oh god! Oh no. Oh crap. Is it gonna break? Oh, they're pissed. This is going well. Thank God no one notices this. Don't you dare. You fucker. We're not ending. We are not ending. Thank God I have the other episode already downloaded. Just give me a second. All right, we're doing it differently. Okay, we're going right into episode 10. Okay, go. Please. Okay, sunflowers, Ruby. Who spoke? Who speak it? New phone, who dis? Master? I have to assume Master? That's a large ass moon. Alright. Sunflower and vampire. Just tell me. Go, keep going, please. Pain, go away. Be convenient. Possibly. Oh, good. He's okay. Oh, Ruby. No, he's fine. Master. Okay, he's good. Thank God. You got your ass kicked.
May the power of drink compel you.
What does
it taste like? Not really. That's a castle. Yuki does not care. That's what those damn humans do. No. Ow! That poor lamp. Yeah, it should be. Thank you. Yeah, pretty much. Hikari, you okay? No! Sure! You gonna start fighting now? What I expecting this? Appreciate it, but not expecting it. Yuki just did not care at all, I think. Na-na-na-na. Poor Can. Bye. Okay. Oh, that went about that went fast, I guess. So what can we do? What over there? Oh, bird. So we're gonna have to deal with the master now. Bye. I was really hoping just she crashed and smoke coming out. This echo is what I would. The poor can! The poor can! He did nothing wrong. Let's go find her. Runa, you can fly! Oh shit. Hi! Mm-hmm. What's the master do? I thought he lost the... Oh, oh God! Of course there are! Thank you, Matt! Oh no! Huh? Convenient! That works? He would stand out, but he can't. Okay! Thank you, Yuki. Time to duel! You're not wrong. So, can we release Mocha? You can't punch him! Punch him! Oh God! They're gonna eat him, I think. That's not going the way I thought it would. He's like, oh God! Why? Ow! Did it break him? I don't know, use your brain, something, do something smart. Thank God! You had the most luck, greatest luck ever. Hey, Roka. No, 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 okay. Well. Where's Kune? I can't tell if she likes him or not. Yeah, they aren't that strong compared to her. That was longer than 1 second. Huh, he's okay. Yamate. Can't destroy it a lot. Oh God! Mocha. Turn Kune into a vampire. Oh God, he's okay. Oh God! She got caught! Doesn't go well at all. What's your desire though? Again, what is your desire? Please tell me. He's fine. He's fine. Oh, she actually holding her own for a moment. Yeah, go talk to him. Yeah, this way. Follow me another way. Guess this way. Oh, this is so far away. Of course it is. Thank you. I saved this for everybody, okay? Could I go? You took too long. How's Yuki doing? This is going well.
Probably.
Yeah. Get a lot of enemies. Iggy! Nope, he is dead. He's completely dead. Yuki, freeze everything, please. How'd you shoot that? Cool, go in. Well, mix it here to fix your plumbing.
Oh.
Yes. No. What happened? You okay there, Runa? Okay. You're fine. Oh god, you're not fine. How's Boca doing? Oh! We'll leave! We'll get you a deed! Yeah? Still don't know what Kuna did. Ruby? Get it! Master's dead, I think. He just went there. What twist? You didn't know that? You've been there for a while, I guess. Did you forget that? Mm-hmm. Oh. Did she snap or something? Oh. Okay. Well, this poor heel's dead already. I think. Oh. Of course. Oh no. Someone do something, please. Someone did not do something. Well, top final boss, Kuna, let's go. Here's a knife. Kuna, you're fucked. I'm sorry to tell you that, but you are. I'd rather not. Yes, yes you are. Kune, do something. Mocha, do something. Thank God no human saw this. Yeah? Where? That's a good catch. Glad to know you could do that. Okay. Probably. It's straining her, I think. Let it get. Let the sun come up. Let the sun come up. Wait, no. Thank God this is a long night. Okay. Happy heart. Good to know. You want to say a bit louder? We got a freaking monster over here. Come on, come on, come on. I'd rather not. Just break the one, break the one, break the one. I think. Well, that was long to find out. Where's the bat? Bat, where are you? Okay. Now what, ice cream? Aww. Okay. That's a big boom. Thank God they're all far away from it. What happened to Ruby? Is she dead? Yay or nay? Aww. I guess. Why do you have a ruby? Yeah, sure. How? We blew her to the beach? Okay. Explanation, please. So confused, so lost. What the hell's going on? There's no to be continued. How dare you? I don't have the other episode downloaded yet. And I'm not going to. God dang it. No, I don't want to download it right now. What time is it? No, I'm not going to download it.
I'll just have to wait.
But yeah, that all happened. A lot of shit went down, okay? I don't even know where to begin, okay? This is what happens when I actually get really invested in a show. I instantly go to watch something, okay? Or whatever. Everyone caught. Yeah, I wasn't ready for it. So how did she get over to... Okay, so we blew her to the beach somehow, and she returned human. There's so many things I have to look. I'm so confused. I don't have the right words for this, okay? Yeah, a lot of shit just happened. Yeah, and before you ask, this account is two videos a week, I guess. I don't have enough time to do the other another video, I think. So I'm sorry, but this will have to do. Yeah. That was not what I was expecting. The entire review would take a video of itself, probably. Nah, I'll do it. I don't know. Let me. Should I actually do an entire recap of this after I get to the other to be continued episode? Whenever I do? Or no? But, that's topic for another time. What the hell did I just watch? Clicked it. Okay, so the master was dead. They wanted to protect the witch heel. We got Ruby. I assume we'll come to the school eventually. Hopefully, maybe, possibly. I don't know. There's so many things in this. I don't know where to begin. Yeah, this entire review thing will take an entire video for me to go over. Okay. I think I'm just gonna do that. Just gonna do that because once I get through the that's what I'm gonna do. Because I can't go through two episodes like this on my own. Once I get to the next video, because this damn thing said to be continued, I think. Are you sure? Yeah, it said to be continued. Once I get to whatever video, I guess episode 11, once I do that, I'll make it one video just be going over this entire thing, okay? Because, yeah, I wasn't prepared for that at all. And I don't have much time to do any other videos. So, I'm just gonna go, and I hope to see you guys next time, maybe, hopefully, see you guys back here for another Resort Vampire video whenever I get to it, so, yeah, goodbye.